Hey guys, Zulkaris here, and welcome back to Stronghold on the Edge of Chaos. And last time I talked about Jaden, and that's all I'm gonna say about that. So let's not dwell on anything that already happened, and there's nothing we can do about these things. So yeah, let's just carry on. Man, I really want to play this map. It's in deep space, god damn it. Okay, this is mission 4. Mission 2. Chlorine? Really? Bipolar bunker. This is another massive USC stronghold constructed. Ooh, milestone. Gonna have fun with this one, my friends, I think. Constructed within the acidic mines of the planet Chlorine. There are many vital control points inside the stronghold itself, and if the invaders manage to take out all of them, the facility is good as dead. Beware though, the monsters are fast and powerful, so use everything at your disposal. I will. Hedda. Ooh, so nice of you to give me all these weapons right here. So that must be the deadline. I'm just gonna use this time to explore. 1, 2, and 3. Interesting. So where's the first milestone? Okay, that's where the number 3 teleporter takes me. You know what, I don't care. I don't care that the first milestone has been breached. Oh, that must be the third milestone. Okay. Oh. Summon friend. Cyber demon. Get them, Cybi. Wait. That's the second milestone, and that's my spawn point. This was with the first spawn point, which was breached. Which is the demons came from over there. Yes, they did. I can see a zombie over there. It's so nice when you have a pal Cybi to fall back on. Yeah, that's where the demons came from. Okay, now that experiment's over and done with, I know where everything is. So let's just head right on over to action. These are mostly slow moving enemies which are rushing at me en masse. Yeah, let's try that again. I can definitely do better than that. Hold it. I wasted way too much ammo here. Yeah, that should be more than enough. Hey, what's this way? Oh, that's the deadline. You must not leave the battlefield. I wasn't. I knew it. One of the guys passed. I'm taking too much damage here. What? You. God damn you. No, I need to be a bit more careful with this. Didn't work. Alright, this should be good enough. Oh, I should probably pick up this backpack. Now let's go. Alright, let's do this. But first I need to place some turrets. This may be a good spot for them. You know what, I'll worry about turrets later. This thing. Why? Because I want to wipe the floor with these guys. I need them to freeze for a bit so that I can place turrets without any hassle. What would be a good spot for turrets? This looks like a good spot for a turret. Place turret numero uno. Out. Where would be another good spot to place a turret? Of course, right here. This looks like as good a spot as it is. Good luck, Mary. You're gonna need it. Yeah, I know. Keep them as far as back as you can. Yeah, I'll just go back and grab some ammo, I guess. Wrong way. Damn. Oh shit! They've made it this far. I saw a Mancubus fireball. I did see a Mancubus fireball. Okay, that was stupid. You know what? I made a mistake. Wait. Did I really just save over this thing? Why, yes, I did just save over this thing. Well, shit. Yeah, I'm sorry for saves coming. But not really. You know that term, sorry, not sorry? Yeah, that applies perfectly here. Marine! Hold them back. Hold them back while I place some turrets. To help our cause. I think it's best to place two turrets like this. Or I could just help this many now. Damn it. I know, rough start, right? Let's get out of here. Alright, I'm gonna save over this and delete this because I think I'm doing fairly decent. Kill the intruder. Ooh, rocket. We have a rocket guy. But these phase imps are really, really annoying. Alright, save. Why? Because I am gonna place one turret a little farther back, actually. This looks like a good spot. I have no idea where I can place the third and final turret. Maybe I'll just place him randomly here. This looks like a good spot. Why, yes, it is a good spot. Get a marine. It's all up to you. I'm counting on you. Grab all these shotguns. And now let's travel all the way back. It's only getting harder from here. I beg to differ. Health, get some health and hang in there. Why? Don't mind if I do. Is that a shotgun? Really? You're gonna toss me a shotgun now, of all times? Let's see. Yes, chain gun, I appreciate. This music seems familiar though. I don't know where I've heard it before. Maybe on the planet Cyclone? Coincidentally, I like that map too. Rest, Marine. You've died. Looks like you'll appreciate some landmines. Oh hell yes! You'll find that they're effective with plant demons, especially when thrown. Thanks, I guess. I don't need that per se, but you know what? Use this. Oh wait, my mistake. Now may be a good time to grab some armor, if I can, that is, without grabbing the soul sphere. Grab all these. Use chronosphere. Why? I'll show you why. I think this may work best with Chase Camon. Hopefully none of these mines will blow up. There we go. I'm just gonna attack them from this side. And kinda hope they die, you know? Gentlemen, now is a good time to switch to marine units. Marine, do your thing. You might need better firepower for this next wave. Time for a barrack. Go. Oh, sorry, barbecue. Why did I read that as a barrack? I don't get it. Arg, what's wrong with me? Time for a barbecue. Grab yourself a flamethrower. God damn it. Luckily, these things are really good at continuous damage and area damage. The trick is to not overdo it. Oh crap, I'm out of flamethrower. Well, you know, I still want a pyro cannon. I haven't been able to use it yet. Wait, when did I get on wave 5? Wow! These arachnotrons are doing a ton of damage to my turret. I think they blew up all my turrets. Fuck you guys. Alright, damage report. This turret, not dead yet. This turret, almost dead. This turret, not dead yet. Okay. Since fifth wave is complete, I'll drop a man in here. The next wave is gonna be big and tight. Grab a backpack and don't let them overwhelm you with imps. Go. Damn it, don't get stuck on the architecture. It's bad when you get stuck on the architecture. And I got more ammo. Oh yeah, rocket launcher, baby. Okay, now we have fusion spiders. I'm calling them fusion spiders. I forgot what they're actually called. I mean, I can't even get a good shot in. Ouch, that was my fault. Marine, watch out. You'll die. Nah, rocket launcher was better. It did a ton of damage. Goodbye, Marine. You will be missed. Wave complete. Drop one more mini. They're sending you a homing rocket launcher. I want to check something out. Do I have any healing items spawned in here? Anything? No? Nothing? Okay, in that case, here. Come on, give me something, man. Don't leave me hanging. I guess I don't have to worry about those places this time. I just have to grab these things. I guess Hades Elementals. Okay, so they're sending in Hades Elementals now. Wait. Do I have full ammo on this thing? What else these things are good for? Fighting flying revenants. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Shit, 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 shit. Time to use this thing. I didn't think I'd be using that so soon. Wave complete. I think I'll just bring this thing out. Just cause. Eighth wave time. We are detecting cyber demons in the immediate area. Take them out with the BFG. Why thank you. I guess I won't be needing the flamethrower this round. Okay, it's just two cyber demons left. I say that like it's so easy to deal with Cybies. Yeah, that's why it's not so easy to deal with Cybies. Alright, Gabe. Let's do this. Where am I? I think I got a cyber demon with that one. Ouch! Like I said, I just have to deal with two cyber demons. Like, it's such an easy thing to do. Well, that's one down. Ouch. 8th wave done. Ninth wave, huh? You handled that well. I take you, but don't let your guard down. The fast monsters are swarming through the gate. Oh. You mean these fast monsters? Eat fire! I don't really have to do anything else at this point. Just laze the place with flames and let the fire handle itself. I'm using propane, right? I think I am. Or some weird futuristic fuel. You know what? I think I'm using propane. Just because I say so. Final wave. One more to go. And they are everywhere. Don't let them get through that deadline, no matter what. Don't worry, I've got the perfect plan to deal with them. Toss. They're still coming, huh? Tap them. Let's cook this mess well. Yay! Wait. I thought I saw something. We did it! Oh, so that's how you create fire. That'll be really useful. Alright, now that that's over and done with, let's go save again. And I didn't even have to use the weapon power-up kit. Turrets. You can never have enough turrets. I wonder if I could spawn in more sentries. That would be fun. Yeah, I should have known I can't carry more marines. So let's go buy some great armor. 350. And time to heal. Now this is taking a while. What else do I have to buy? The bomb is... Yes, I need to set the health forces up the bomb. No, but in all seriousness, I need to buy the bomb. And... this thing. I need to buy lots of this thing. Am I missing anything else? I don't think so. So let's go buy it. I wonder, are there any secrets in this area? I mean, this entire map? Maybe. I don't know. But I really enjoy the milestone type of missions. They're awesome. Anyway guys, that's it for this video. If you like this video, be sure to leave a like, comment and or subscribe. Dislike it if you hated it. I'm Zulkaras, and I'll see you next time.